response that's coming from the former Prime Minister of the United Kingdom, Tony Blair, who's spoken of India's growing stature. Let's give you a lowdown on what's been said by the politician. He says by the middle of this century, there will be three superpowers effectively, names America, China, and probably India. So that's the latest comment coming in from UK's former Prime Minister, Tony Blair. It's a very interesting comment, and it does remind me of what was said not too long ago by Prime Minister Narendra Modi when he was in the United States of America addressing the Indian diaspora. He said, when India sends out a message, the world follows. India is being followed by world powers. I want to go across to Sanjay Suri joining us on the broadcast with more. Very interesting that this comment is coming from Mr. Tony Blair, recognizing India's growing stature and also the kind of position India has been able to solidify for itself. Sanjay.
Yes, you know, this is a remark that Tony Blair made in Singapore at a meeting that he addressed. And this is entirely in line with the views of a lot of leaders around the world. Just a couple of days back, we had President Macron saying very emphatically that India must be made a permanent member of the UN Security Council. This is a recognition that is gaining ground around the world and doing so very rapidly. In fact, Tony Blair went further. He said, of course, that it will be the US, China, and probably India. I use the word probably, but definitely India as the third of the superpowers by the middle of the century. He also suggested that a lot of the other countries, and that all other countries, begin to now start building relations with these three superpowers, two superpowers already in effect, and the third potentially India, that they should start building relations now with these countries. This is with a view to positioning themselves to find their own place in the world with reference to these three superpowers.
Oh yes, absolutely. India does have, as is, ambitious economic plans in place. But this is Tony Blair saying that he sees India alongside China and America in the superpower club by 2050. Sanjay, many thanks for joining us with that comment. We are into a very short break. We'll be right back with more. Keep watching.